Terrible. up, you just want to stop in, we can.
Let's go, Frankie.
It's like The Shining. It's like The Shining. Here's Johnny.
So for those of you who don't know, this is called a spirit box. Basically what we call the radio from hell. What it does is it goes through a radio channel once every quarter of a second and are specifically playing backwards. With that being said, the idea is that if you hear any voices coming up over through the spirit box, you will have to get a supernatural activity. If you have the spirit box, you basically will shut off.
Thank you. your tummy?
Spirit, basically. They call a spirit
light.
Our main areas of activity are this tree right here. We've actually seen quite a few things on the tree, as well as had some mirrors glued to it. In this shop corner, there is still remaining a noose that has somehow been cut. Still in the branches towards this part of the fence. You keep seeing people walking.
Well, if you don't look for the tree,
you should.
Own equipment. Is it not doing the night vision? Yeah, it is.
There we go.
Oh, it's really dark.
Mm-hmm.
So dark.
You need to play closer to this stuff.
Hello? Hello?
You know, like how creepy you are videotaping?
No.
Does it look creepy?
It does. I guess I'll walk back. Are you good with that, or? Yeah. Are they still back there?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay. Are we supposed to are we supposed to wait for them?
I don't know.
That's pretty cool. Oh, they're calling us back? Okay. Probably not.
So, you can say it in your head, you can say it out loud. The point is that you need to say it very firmly and with intent. The second thing is when we hit those gates, we're going to turn and walk through the gates backwards. One of the many voodoo beliefs that we have here in the city that seems to work very well is by walking in the gates backwards, you are confusing the spirits as to whether or not you're coming and going, so they are less likely to follow you. And I will be the last person, so I will be the person right behind you. Mario is going to go ahead and lead you guys.
the name of the Oak Alley?
Okay.